Welcome back. So we're continuing here in the sewer, and I've seen the slobber right there. For some unknown reason, it wants me to cut the arms off. Well, it doesn't really matter, I don't guess. Because it allowed me to still collect 2 I-Core, so... Alright, well, I'm gonna stand right here. Oh, goddamn. Now get in close. Oh! He's glitching the fuck out. Get out. We got 4 at core, so that's pretty good. I think we're making progress here. Not sure where the last guy is at. There's a walker down there. Hear him. There he is, that son of a bitch. Right, look at us. Oh, step away from him. I'm getting toxic in there. I'm toxic, I'm stepping under. Yeah. Okay, so do I have the 5 now? I do. Okay. So I can head on out. So tell you what. Let me. Let me just run and get the hell out of here. Get out. Look at us. Let me drop off a few things in storage locker here. Okay. See if we got anything. We did use a fuse, so let's go grab one. Alright, so come this way, run over to Francesca's house real quick, just bypass all these guys. I don't really think it's necessary to take them all on, so not really sure how much she wants us to get as far as all these different zombie parts, but we'll see. Going to guess that if we run back, it's going to reset that, so we'll have the new quest. Yeah, we probably could have gone here and got him. I mean, a slobber's a slobber, wouldn't it? I would think so. See, we come back here and it resets. Yeah, that's good to know, though. I tell you what, if we're tasked with finding something else that's around here, we'll try and do it in this area instead of running to, like, where it suggests going to in the journal, so, and see if that gives us a better, easier time. Okay, I need 5 infected spines. Screamers. So I have to decapitate them. Okay. It's good to know. But I know I have some spines. I have 3. So I need 5. So where were the screamers at? Right up here. Oh, there's a fuse box. Okay, so. Oh, there's Screamer there too. Alright, so let's run up here to this house. Let's see what the best way to go. This way. Yeah, so I need to follow the road. Okay. Whoops. Missed that second jump. Okay. So let's go find the Screamer. It's in this house right here. That one. Make sure I'm not gonna run into anything untoward up here. Hey, got him. Okay, I'm not sure I've been in this house. Oh yeah, that's where the band was at. Okay. Well, we're not interested in that right now. Got him. So remember, you gotta decapitate the screamer. Skill card. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Your war cry regains health and removes harmful status effects from you and nearby squad members. Big son of a bitch. Where is she at? She's supposed to be in here. Because I see it. It's a screamer hotspot. I can't go through there right now. Ah. Shit. Oh yeah, they do drop all that ichor and stuff. Okay. Ah, well, I got the infected spine anyway. Oh, Well, that's good to know. You don't have to worry so much about it. So the next one's up here. Okay. So the Molotov works well with the the swarm guys, so that's good to know. Get off me. You too. Yeah, let me get back over here. Get him, get off me. We're done, people. God damn it. Sir, please stop that. Oh. Wrong curveball for him. Thank you. I'm short of spine. Oh. That's because I haven't reached the screamer hotspot yet. Oh, well. Here, I thought I was done. Yeah, I think that's part of the problem that people have with the, you know, the zombie apocalypse and everything is, you know, you're used to, you know, relying on, you know, like the police and fire and all that, but, you know, so, I mean, you're reluctant to, you know, disobey them, but, yeah, you know, they don't really know what's going on here. You know, I mean, they're just as out of the loop on stuff as anybody else. So, I mean, it's, you know. It's difficult to, you know that they know what, you know, you need them to know. There's a screamer that's supposed to be over here. I can read a map, people. It says there's supposed to be one like right there. Hmm. Okay, well, that's disappointing. I don't want to take him on again. Come on. Free stuff. I appreciate that, guys. Alright, well, I'm gonna run down here and reset this, and then we'll see if we can find another screamer somewhere. Talk to you later. Hope you're having a great day. See you soon. Bye for now.